What is the fastest way to learn Swift?
Sometimes it is best to go back to the source. In this case, I'd suggest developer.apple.com/swift.
I've heard it is mostly an advertisement for the iOS.
Swift is only used by the iOS, so that's not necessarily untrue. But the site has everything from eBooks on Swift to sample code.
If I could learn a language by reading about it, I'd have learned Java by now from trying to debug all the error messages.
You could watch the Swift videos on the Apple Developer website under Resources.
Half that stuff is done with the assumption you already know Objective-C, which I do not.
So go to iTunes and take the lessons by Stanford on developing iOS apps with Swift. If you do not like the Stanford lessons, take the Plymouth University iTunes course.
What are some other resources I could use?
Ray Wenderlich has some really good tutorials, especially if you are starting from ground zero, knowing nothing of Xcode and other Apple development tools.
That's about where I am.
JamesOnQuave.com's tutorials are a good intro to newbies too.
I want a resource that will get me from 0 to 60, ideally in one weekend.
There are some decent tutorials on SoSoSwift.com. They have everything from making simple games, to altering images to handling arrays.
That makes it sound like a set of real answers to the questions people ask on programmers.stackoverflow.com.
I would not even ask a question there. I'd only search for the question I want to ask about Swift and read their answers. But that's advanced level for everything of value, because anything less gets razzed off the site.
What else can I try?
LearnSwift.tips has tutorials for every level, beginner to advanced.
I think that there are few people at the advanced level, aside from Apple programmers.
Their tutorials will get you to the advanced level pretty fast. And the Thinkster.io site's a better way to learn Swift. It will get you to the intermediate level by the end of their courses.
If only you could learn it by watching TV.
You can watch Swiftcast TV, a bunch of online tutorials and screencasts on Swift, though I cannot attest to their quality. Some of the screencasts are free, while others are paid to play.
I just want to be good enough to get paid for programming in Swift.